such economic devastation around the world, given the fact that LGBTQI plus people are often working in the informal sector and may have had, in some instances, less backup, the kinds of crises that have befallen the planet have a disparate impact on marginalized communities and those that have, in a sense, faced pre-existing conditions, you might say, including discrimination, stigmatization, violence, etc.